Well guys, welcome back to Let's Play Sonic CD, and today we are taking on Collision Chaos. I love this stage. It's one of my favorites in the game. So let's go. First, get this shield. And oh my god, it's Amy Rose. Get away from me, stalker. Get away. No. Can I get out? Can I get out? No. Screw you, game. So yeah, this is Amy Rose, Sonic's stalker. Get away, get away, get away. You can't reach me here, you can't reach me, ha 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 ha. Oh, what the hell? Oh, why, hello there, Metal Sonic. Thank you for taking her away. Now can I go out? Can I go out now? No, I need to rescue her. Okay. So yeah, that's how the true story of Sonic CD kicks in. We not only have to save the planet, but Amy too. God damn it, Amy. Why do you go after us, knowing that it's gonna be dangerous? Sigh. Don't go to the... middle finger. Hello, welcome to the bad future. We're gonna get out of this piece of crap. Hopefully I can find a way to get out of it. You dicks. Now you gotta find a pass sign soon enough. And followed by another pass sign to get the fuck out of this. So yeah, welcome to the bad future. I didn't want to show this. But apparently the game wants me to. Well, I got my shield back. So yeah, I'll have to find a sign so I can go back into the past. Do you know how much that fucking sucks? And I jump exactly into the spikes. Sure, why not? You guys cannot believe how much this pisses me the fuck off! That was not part of the plan at all. I wanted those rings, game. Why do you not give me the chance to get those rings? Okay. I'm sure there's gotta be... bad futures are really bad options to be in. You don't want to be in a bad future. Because you tend to be screwed and you lose a lot of rings because it's freaking dangerous. Okay, passed. Thank you. Can I just kill myself? You know what? I'm gonna kill myself. I have 5 lives. Spikes. Now? No. Thank you. Don't grab ring, Sonic. Kill yourself. Commit suicide. Thank you. So those 3 minutes were wasted. But you're getting to see one of the bad futures, the one which I will not show. Because I will want to kill someone. Okay. There we go. Avoid that deck. Hate those guys. Hey, invincibility. Hello there. Right now I don't care about you and your existence. Ah, this run is going horrible. I mean, I expected it to go badly. But that was more knowing my incompetence than anything, you know? Because I knew that I'd somehow fuck up. Okay, don't hit those. Good. Okay, now grab the pass sign. I'm gonna quick save here. So I want to teleport to the pass this time. Go! Yes! Thank you! Okay. Now I hope things go my way. Passed. Good. And now we are going to the past. Good. Okay, this is going better now. This is looking better. And now one of my favorite tracks in the game. Wasn't that awesome? And this track is easily one of my favorites in the entire game, period. I love it. Collision Chaos Past, I fucking love you. And now with that done, hey look, those are the metal Sonic holograms. You don't have reason to care about them. Except for aesthetic bonus, however you pronounce it. Because it looks nice to have all the little animals going around the place, you know. It's pretty. Oh yeah. And look at the surreal scenery, man. Perhaps not as much right now, but I'm gonna show you later in the future. When I go back into the present in the next zone. And hey, that's zone one, even with one life lost, because I committed suicide. Hey look, it's Collision Chaos. Zone 2. Go down here. And that happens. Oh yeah, this is the, if you haven't noticed, the spiritual successor to our good friend, Spring Yard. It has awesome music too. Possibly my favorite in the game. Well, I think Star Speedway beats it this time, but anyway, it has amazing music. And yeah, this is pretty much a spiritual successor to good old Spring Yard Zone, which makes me like it for default. It's basically Spring Yard on drugs. And here's how you go to the past. So as I said, Sonic CD is Sonic 1 taken to the extreme. And I love that. I really love that. This is possibly my second favorite in the classic Sonic series. I mean, I don't love this as much as I love Sonic 2. But I still fucking love it nonetheless. And yeah, just avoid the powder that thing drops. It's deadly. It's evil and it wants to kill you. Don't get the thing to the future because I don't want to go to the future. I like the past music too much to go to the future here. And let's go. Bounce. Speed. Boom. Look at that. And yeah, this is... I love Collision Chaos Zone. If there's any level from Sonic CD I'd like to see in Sonic Generations, it's either this or Stardust Speedway or Quartz Quadrant. That's another favorite of mine. But we'll talk about it when we get to it. So yeah, this... Well, now you can see one of the reasons why I'm playing this before Sonic 2 as well. Sonic 2... there was Sonic 1, which got the first unit. Look down there. There is... Yeah, I'm gonna fall down here. Oh, I wanna fall down. Come on. Yeah, one of those. Now, it's not as perfect as the ones in Sonic 2, but it has details that Sonic 1 didn't have. It expands in Spring Yard, but it isn't as perfect as Casino Night Zone. So that's why I like to play this first. I feel it's better to take it as in between Sonic 1 and Sonic 2, you know? It just fits. It just does. And I love doing that. Man, I love this stage. Oh, and if you wonder, this is so clever. There is a yard of springs. That's so insanely clever, Sega. So freaking clever. Do we get a spring yard in Collision Chaos? It's a spiritual successor. Isn't that genius? Man, I love this music. Actually, Go! Now! I want that! Okay. Build up enough speed, go! Ah! Miscalculated! There's the goal, but I want to show you something. Wow. Okay, it took enough speed. Here we go! There's two goals! Just like in Spring Yard! Spring Yard has an upper goal and a lower goal. Both are valid and both are awesome. And hey, I got an extra life for 50,000 points. And hey, there, a good future of Collision Chaos. Look at that! It's the same part as down. Look at this well. And now we're gonna go down first. But first I'm gonna collect this. And hey, look who's there. Hello there, Dr. Robotnik. That magnificent bastard. Get that? And yeah, look down here. It's the same, just upside down. This stage is so trippy. But I love this music, guys. Just enjoy it a little more before I go to fight Dr. Robotnik. Okay, let's go. Hey there, Dr. Robotnik. If you're wondering, the music that this guy used is a mix of the final boss music of the Japanese version of the game, mixed with... I want that life first. Oh, okay, that was close. You saved me this time, Dr. Robotnik. But yeah, it's the Japanese version of the final boss music of this game, mixed in with the laugh from... You know, the laugh from the American version, from the US version, which is pretty neat, in my opinion. Whoever at Sonic Retro came up with this, man, you are awesome and you should feel proud of yourself. And I got a life. Okay, now I can finally beat this boss fight without feeling the need for anything else. Hey there, you're just... Once you get up here, it's a piece of cake. And that's it! We've effectively taken care of Collision Chaos, I'm sorry. Bleh. But yeah, that's Collision Chaos Zone 3. And next time... The Fresh Prince of Sonic. See you next time.